Hold on to your wallets because a ton of new smartphones are ready to arrive this month in June 2021. Right off the bat, I need to tell you that we have a lot of mid-range smartphones coming up very soon. From OnePlus to IQ to Vivo, every brand across the board is going to launch their mid-range flagship killer, which just means more value for money smartphones for all of us. Before we begin, hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you never miss out on any update. And without further ado, let's begin. IQ Z3. We recently tested the flagship IQ 7 and gave it a really good score. Well, now a much more affordable version of the same is going to launch at a price point of ₹20,000 to ₹25,000. Clearly, this is a mid-range smartphone and it will most likely launch in the second or third week of June. While there is no confirmation, it will most likely come with a Snapdragon 768G, a 6.5-inch 120Hz AMOLED display and a 4500mAh battery. Next up on our list is OnePlus Nord 2 5G. After a not-so-successful launch of the OnePlus 9 series, OnePlus is trying to atone for its sins by launching the Nord 2, which is a successor to the previous OnePlus Nord 5G. And according to rumors, it will feature a Dimensity 1200 processor, which is a first for OnePlus smartphone, and there is no word on the pricing, but OnePlus will keep it as a mid-range phone if they want a successful product, that is. Next up is Vivo S21 SE. Vivo recently released the V21 series featuring a base V21 and a V21 Pro with extra bells and whistles. Both of them had Zeiss lenses and were quite great in other aspects as well. And to continue this winning streak and capture more of the market, Vivo is going to launch the V21 SE. Most likely, it will feature the same Zeiss lens camera setup, a mid-range processor and a polycarbonate back. Next up on our list of upcoming smartphones is Asus 8Z. Asus was expected to launch the 8Z and the 8Z Plus in the month of May, so now it will launch in June. And as its name suggests, the 8Z Flip will be a flip camera phone. Both of them will feature a Snapdragon 888 processor and around 5000 mAh of battery. Next smartphone on our list is officially one of the most awaited ones. Poco M3 Pro 5G. The unofficial king of budget smartphones, Poco, is going to launch the Poco M3 Pro 5G very soon. It will be powered by a Dimensity 700 processor, a 6.5-inch Full HD display along with a 48-megapixel camera. It's slated to launch sometime in mid-June, so keep your eyes open for that. And its price will be close to ₹15,000, which is great for budget users. Lastly, I want to talk about the upcoming Oppo Reno 6 series of smartphones. From the leaks, these phones look like they have an iPhone-like design with squarish corners and a flat back design. Personally, I love it. It will launch either in June end or the beginning of July. It will be a camera-centric phone, so amateur smartphone photographers will absolutely love it. So these were some of the amazing smartphones that you can look forward to in June 2021. And for more such videos, keep watching Exhibit.